Hello.
Okay, John Lennonwitz.
Wish I hit.
Could you please press K?
He's walking backwards. Oh, where's his moose hat? Okay, now we're on to something. With a sunshine smile upon my face, my friend, a class at hand. This shit's in the pocket. That's a Leslie speaker. That's some good bass. That guy's the shit. He can sing his ass off. His shit is funky. Too funky for the industry. Alright. Now this is... Oh, marijuana leaves. Turn it off. This is funkier. This is 10 times... Humble Pie doesn't know what this is. They're not in the same league.
What did I tell you?
Humble Pie. Steve Marriott. No.
Dang.
Oh, I'm not supposed to refer to that. God damn it. Now I'm fucking up. Tell you what. That bass player's smooth. I want him in my band. Where is he? He just disappeared. Now he's him. Oh. Man, the bass player's killing it. I was expecting Steve Miller or Johnny Guitar Watson. This is a different space cowboy. See, this cat's English too, but he's funky. Wait, is he English? I think he's English. His moose horns are in the back. Yeah, this song's all about the bass. Drums and bass are killing it. This guy's really good. He always has been good. What's this from? This is maybe like 20 years ago or something, though. Yep. Too funky for the industry. Gotta turn this thing off.
Is it over?
It's over.
That was Steve. Oh, Steve from Tampa Bay requested you do a reaction video to that.
Yeah, Steve, you have very good taste, my friend. That is very funky. Yeah, Jamiroquai, that's some shit right there. Very good. I remember when they came out in the 90s. They were very impressive. They had shit that sounded like Herbie Hancock's Headhunters.
Oh, that's not the dude's name. That's the whole band?
Jamiroquai?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the band. And what's the guy's name? I can't remember. I don't even know. I don't know enough about him. I know he's still at it, though. He still plays. Well, up until now.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Steve.
That shit's killing.
Thank you.